Leo, A Ghost Story by Mac Barnett. Pictures by Christian Robinson. Leo. Most people cannot see ghosts, can't you? 很多人都看不到幽灵，你呢？这是他的蝴蝶叶。Leo, A Ghost Story. 这不是墙壁吗？怎么这边有一只脚？一只手拉着玩具。This is Leo. Most people cannot see him. 这是 Leo， 很多人都看不到他。But you can. Leo is a ghost. 但是你可以。Leo 他是一个幽灵。For many years, Leo lived by himself in a house on the edge of the city, reading books and drawing pictures in the dust.
很多年以来 ，Leo 他都自己一个人住在城市边缘的房子里，在那里他读书画画。这个房子啊，因为很久都没有人住了，所以啊，到处都是灰尘。
One day in spring, a family moved in.
在春天的某一天，有一家人准备搬进来。看房子前面写 sold， 卖出去喽。哎，有搬家公司的来，有谁要住进来啊？我们看看这一家人有谁？有一个男人，有一只狗，有一个女人跟一个小男生。
Leo was glad to have company. On the family's first night, he made them mint tea and honey toast. Leo thought he was being a good host.
Leo 很高兴有同伴可以陪伴他喽。在这家人搬来的第一个晚上，他为他们做泡了薄荷茶，还有蜂蜜吐司。Leo 觉得我是一个好主人。
But the family saw things differently.
但是这一家人啊，他们不这么认为哦。看他们正在准备要把箱子里面的东西都搬出来，可是他们看到什么啊？他们看到，有薄荷茶、蜂蜜吐司、杯子飘在空中。
They hid in the bathroom and locked the door. This house is haunted, said the man.
Gary, I'm scared, said the woman. I hate tea, said the boys, and I hate ghosts.
他们啊，全部都躲到浴室里面，然后把浴室的门锁起来。爸爸说啊，这栋房子闹鬼。妈妈说
：“Gary， 我觉得好恐怖哦，我好害怕。”
小男孩说：“我讨厌茶，我更讨厌鬼。”
They didn't know that Leo was floating above the tub. He heard everything they said.
他们不知道 Leo 他不在房浴室的外面哦。Leo 他在哪里呢？没错，他漂浮在浴缸上面，他听到他们说的每一句话了。那你们觉得 Leo 他是什么心情呢？
The family called in a scientist, a clergyman, and a psychic to get rid of the ghost.
这一家人啊，他找来了科学家、牧师还有灵媒，希望呢把这栋闹鬼的房子清干净，把鬼赶出去。
But they should have saved their money.
但他们应该要省下他们的钱，为什么呢？ Leo knew he was unwanted. Leo 他知道他是不被需要的，没有人想要他待在这里。
He said goodbye to his home and left.
他跟他的家说拜拜，然后他就离开了。Leo 要去哪里呢？这是他的家耶，他要去哪里呢？
I have been a house ghost all my life, Leo thought.
Leo 想，哇，这辈子都在当这栋家的幽灵。
Maybe I would like being a roaming ghost for a while, so Leo roamed.
Leo 说啊，说不定啊，我呢可能要当一阵子的流浪鬼了。所以啊 ，Leo 开始在街上闲晃漫游。
Leo saw the city and the people who lived there. Nobody saw Leo.
Leo 在看着这个整座城市，每一个人都住在这座城市里面，但是没有人发现 Leo。 你发现了吗？
The city wasn't like Leo remembered it.
这座城市跟 Leo 他记得的印象中的好像不太一样耶。
Some places were wonderful.
有些地方很棒。Some places were scary. 有些地方很恐怖。
Everywhere it was so noisy.
但是啊，到处都很吵杂。Leo 之前的生活的地方不知道是长什么样子，但为什么现在会很吵杂呢？你看，路上都有什么东西啊？他开车的时候是不是会发出声 boom boom 的声音？可能是这样，他觉得很吵吧。
Leo went to a street corner where his favorite candy store used to be.
Leo 呢，他到了转角的地方，他呢要找他最爱的糖果店。
Now nothing was there.
但是转角处什么都没有。
Excuse me, he asked a police officer.
他跟警察说，不好意思 ，Do you know where? 你知道哪里有？The officer walked right through him. 但是警察呢没有理他，直接从他的身体穿过去。
There was an afternoon when Leo found himself roaming along the sidewalk covered in drawing.
有一天下午啊，当 Leo 发现呢，他在漫游的闲晃的时候呢，怎么有一个人行道？哇，上面全部都是图画耶。
He came across a girl holding chalk in her hand.
他遇到一个女孩，手上呢握着一支粉笔。
The girl looked up and stared right at Leo.
这位女孩啊，她头抬起来，直接看着 Leo， 跟她说
：“I'm Jen. 我的名字叫做 Jen. What's your name？”
我的名字叫做 Jen， 你叫什么名字啊？
It was so strange to be looked at that at first. Leo said nothing.
第一次有人看着 Leo 的眼睛跟他说话 ，Leo 吓到了，他什么都没有说。最后清醒过来，他说
，Finally he replied, "I'm Leo."
我叫做李欧。
Jen nodded. Jen 点着头。Leo, do you want to play Knights of the Round Table?
Leo, 你要不要跟我一起玩圆桌武士的游戏啊？我们看小女孩画什么？她要画 dragon 龙，还要画字母。这是什么？小狗骑在小马身上。还有呢？那这个呢？这是啊，小女孩正在画喵。
Yes, said Leo said, because he did.
好啊 ，Leo 他这么说，因为他真的很想要玩。
Good, said Jen. First, you have to get knighted by the king.
Jen 说好，那首先呢，你要先当骑士，但是要当骑士之前呢，你要被国王。封做骑士才可以玩哦。
Who is the king?
那谁是国王啊？
I am, said Jen.
我是啊， Jen 说。
That's why I'm wearing this crown on my head.
这就是为什么我会戴着这一顶皇冠啊。
Leo looked at her head. He didn't see a crown.
Leo 还看着 Jen 的头上。我没有看到皇冠啊。但是呢 ，still he kneeled down and was knighted on the spot. 他还是跪下来，然后他被国王封作为骑士。
Leo and Jen sat at the table.
Leo 跟 Jen 坐在桌子旁边。
Sir Leo, said Jen, meet Sir Ross, a royal dog. Don't you think he looks handsome in his armor?
Yes, said Leo. He bowed at an empty chair.
Sir Leo, 你看看来见见小狗武士吧，他是一位很忠诚的小狗哦。
你不觉得他身上的盔甲看起来很帅气吗？
是啊，我也这么觉得。于是李欧向着这个空空的椅子，对他敬敬礼，点头致意。
And Sir Leo said, "Jen, this is Mr. Muse, a royal cat."Don't you find his whisker wise looking?
Sir Leo, 来见见猫咪武士吧。他是一位很忠诚的猫哦。你看看他的胡须，看起来是不是很有智慧啊？
I do, said Leo, and he bowed again.
我也这么觉得， Leo 说。于是他要向这个空空的椅子，只点头致意。
And finally, said John, this is Sir Squawks.
最后我要跟你介绍这位，他叫做 Sir Squawks.
Leo interrupted, a royal bird. Leo 打岔地说，是一位忠诚的鸟。
John frowned. John 他本来在微笑，他突然嘴角往下沉。
No, she said. 他说不是。Sir Squawks is a giant hamster.
Sir Squawks 他是巨大的仓鼠，哈姆太郎哦。
Oh, said Leo. I'm not wearing my glasses.
Oh, Leo 说，对不起啊，我没有戴我的眼镜。
Jen squinted at the chair. I guess, she said.
Jen 他斜眼看着椅子，他说，我也这么觉得。你啊，没戴眼镜看不清楚哦。
Jen, a woman's voice came from another room. Jen, 有一个女人的声音从另外一个房间传来。Tell your imaginary friends goodbye and come down to dinner. 告诉你想象的朋友，跟他说再见咯，赶快下来，我们要吃晚餐了。Fine, said Jen. 好 She turned to Leo. 她转向 Leo 跟她说 My mom doesn't think imaginary friends are worthwhile, but I think you're great.
我妈觉得啊，想象中的朋友是不值得交的，但是我觉得你很好，你很棒。
And with that, she stood up and went to the kitchen. 讲着，她便站起来走向厨房。
Leo felt awful. Leo 啊，他觉得他心情很糟糕。为什么呢？
She thinks I'm imaginary, he thought.
Jen 觉得我是想象中的朋友。If I tell her I'm a ghost, I will scare her away. 如果我跟她说我是幽灵，我一定会把她吓跑的。那这样我到底要不要说呢？你们觉得呢？
After dinner, Jen returned to her room and gave Leo a sword.
吃完晚餐之后 ，Jen 回到她的房间。她给李欧一把剑。
They snuck into a cave, slew a dragon, and stole all his loot.
他们啊，潜进去洞穴里面，把一条龙杀掉，然后把他的金银财宝全部都偷回来。
When Leo closed his eyes, he could almost see the gold coins and green scales.
当李欧闭上眼睛的时候呢，他好像真的看到金色的金银财宝，还有绿色的龙的鳞片哦。
After a glorious feast, it was time for bed.
在享用了一场丰盛的飨宴之后呢，是时候要睡觉了。那我们要准备去睡觉咯。
Jen gave Leo a pillow and a sheet.
Don't tell Sir Ralph, she said, but you're my best imaginary friend.
Yes, said Leo.
Jen, 她给 Leo 一个枕头跟一条棉被。她说啊，不要告诉小狗武士哦，你是我最棒的想象朋友。
好的， Leo 说。
He was so happy that he couldn't sleep.
Leo 他太高兴了，他一点都睡不着啊。你看 Leo 眼睛睁得大大的。太兴奋了。
Leo went to the living room so he wouldn't wake Jen with his rustling.
Leo 啊，他离开房间，他到了哪里呢？他到了客厅，因为他不想要吵醒 Jen.
All night he lay on the floor designing his coat of arms.
整个晚上，他呢都趴在地上。设计他盾牌的徽章文章。
And so Leo was awake when a sneak thief climbed through the window.
这时候啊，李欧他是醒着的哦，他看到了谁？竟然从窗户爬了进来，原来是小偷。他大声地说 ：“Halt！
停止，不要再靠近喽。”
But the thief passed through him on his way to the silverware.
但是这个小偷啊，什么都没听到，他穿过他，走向放银制品的地方。
Later, Leo wouldn't be able to say where the idea came from.
Leo 也不知道哪来的点子。
He threw the bedsheet all over himself.
他把被单啊套在他的头上。
And flew at the thief,
然后飞到小偷那边
who was so frightened he dropped all the salad forks.
小偷吓到，把他手上拿的沙拉叉子全部都掉下来了。
Leo chased the man into a closet, then slammed the door shut and locked him inside. Leo 他追着小偷跑，把他呢追到衣橱里面，把门很大力的关上去，把它锁起来。It was very well done. Leo 做得非常好哦，因为小偷躲在里面，他可以出来吗？出不来了。The sound of the door woke Jen, who called the police and roused her mother.
Jen 听到一阵门蹦的一声，她被吵醒了。她赶紧呢打电话给警察，并把她妈妈叫醒。
A squad car came and hauled the man off the jail.
于是呢，巡逻车来了，他把这个小偷呢抓进去监狱。
That was that.
于是这件事情就圆满的落幕喽。
还好有理由来帮忙。
Thanks, said Jen. 谢谢你 ，Jen 说。You're welcome, said Leo. I'm glad I could help.
Leo 回答，不客气，我很高兴我可以帮到你们哦。
But Leo, said Jen, if you're my imaginary friend, how did you scare that robber?
Jen 回答，但是啊，理由，如果你是我想象中的朋友，你是怎么把小偷吓跑的？
Leo looked down at the carpet.
Leo 他看了一看窗帘，他说啊
，Jen, I told you a lie. I'm a ghost.
Jen, 我要跟你澄清，我说了一个谎，我呢其实是幽灵。
I said I was your imaginary friend, but I'm not.
我说我自己是你的想象中的朋友，但是其实我不是。
I'm just your real friend.
我是你真正的朋友。
Oh, said Jen. Well, that's even better.
Oh, 真的吗 ？Jen 说，那更好喽，因为你是我真的朋友，不是 imaginary friend.
And they went to the kitchen to have mint tea and honey toast at midnight.
这天半夜，他们一起走到厨房，享用薄荷茶跟蜂蜜吐司。你看看李欧他现在的心情，看看他的表情。那我们还记得吗？最前面，哦，原来啊，这是李欧的手跟脚啦。这是蝴蝶叶，看看，这是Jen画的哦。那我们来看看Jen在跟谁玩跷跷板呢？你有看到李欧吗？
Leo, A Ghost Story by Mike Barnett, Pictures by Christian Robinson.